We are making Jhinge Posto, and Posto is also known as poppy seed. Our two main ingredients, we need Jhinge and Posto, or poppy seed. And we are also going to add aloo, coriander seed, or tone, kalu jeera, or black cumin seed. But the poppy seed needs to be mushed up, which we have done here in the blender. We have heated up some oil, and now I'm adding tone and kalu jeera. Now that the olives have been sauteed, I'm adding the jhinge. Now I'm adding the mushed up posto. Now I'm adding the spices, which include salt, sugar, and very little halud or turmeric.